In 2028, the BAE Systems Tempest stands as the United Kingdom's most ambitious leap into the future of air combat. This sixth-generation fighter, developed under the Global Combat Air Programme, represents a complete reimagining of how an aircraft should fight, communicate, survive, and dominate in the most advanced battlespaces on Earth. The Tempest isn't just a jet, it is an evolving ecosystem of artificial intelligence, stealth design, digital engineering, and adaptive systems designed to maintain air superiority far into the 2040s and beyond. In this video, we explore the Tempest as it appears in 2028, examining the breakthroughs that set it apart and the strategic vision shaping Britain's next generation of air power. The Tempest's design reflects a new era of operational flexibility. Its sleek, angular silhouette is built around extreme low observability, with advanced materials and shaping that dramatically reduce its radar signature. But stealth alone is no longer enough. The 2028 Tempest integrates a suite of distributed sensors and intelligence systems that allows it to detect threats long before being detected itself. Its sensor network fuses information from onboard systems, drones, satellites, and allied aircraft, giving the pilot a panoramic, real-time view of the battlespace. In an era where information dominance is as important as speed or firepower, the Tempest has been engineered to be the ultimate data node in the sky. One of its most transformative capabilities is the integration of eye-assisted control. The pilot is no longer burdened with micromanaging every system. Instead, co-pilots process incoming data, prioritize threats, manage electronic warfare responses, and even suggest tactical maneuvers. This allows the human pilot to focus on strategy rather than cockpit overload. In high-speed engagements where milliseconds matter, this partnership between human and machine becomes a decisive advantage. In 2028, trials have already shown the Tempest's AI predicting threat vectors faster than traditional systems, making it one of the most responsive fighters ever built. Another core feature is its ability to command and coordinate swarms of unmanned aircraft. These loyal wingmen can flank, scout, distract, jam, or even strike targets independently. The Tempest acts as the central commander, directing these assets to extend its reach and multiply its combat effectiveness. This drone-linked approach changes the very nature of air warfare, allowing the Tempest to overwhelm defenses while remaining at a safe distance. In 2028 demonstrations, these unmanned partners have proven capable of both precision attack and sophisticated electronic disruption, showing just how adaptable Britain's future air fleet will be. The cockpit is also a revolution in itself. Gone are traditional displays. Instead, a fully immersive augmented reality interface surrounds the pilot with dynamic information. Threats, targets, system health, and tactical overlays appear directly in the pilot's line of sight. This digital cockpit can be reconfigured instantly for mission needs, whether air-to-air combat, electronic warfare, reconnaissance, or deep strike. The Tempest's helmet, equipped with advanced tracking sensors, becomes the central command tool, turning the pilot's head movements and gestures into operational control. It's a cockpit designed for the battlespace of the future. The Tempest's power plant is another major milestone. Its adaptive cycle engine can shift modes for efficiency, thrust, or cooling depending on mission requirements. This adaptability improves range, speed, and overall performance while supporting next-generation directed energy weapons. Cooling capacity is critical for running advanced sensors, high-power computing systems, and defensive lasers. The 2028 Tempest already includes provisions for these systems, ensuring it remains upgradable as new technologies mature. Electronic warfare is another arena where the Tempest shines. Rather than carrying a fixed suite of systems, it features a modular, reprogrammable architecture. Its digital backbone allows upgrades to be uploaded quickly, giving the aircraft the ability to counter new threats without expensive redesigns. Its radar can operate in multiple modes, doubling as a high-energy jammer when needed. In contested airspace dominated by sophisticated defenses, this flexibility ensures the Tempest can adapt and overcome. By 2028, the Tempest also demonstrates impressive interoperability. Designed from the start to operate seamlessly with allied aircraft, drones, and ground systems, it becomes the centerpiece of a connected combat network. Whether patrolling European skies, supporting maritime operations, or leading joint missions, its communication suite enables secure, resilient data exchange even in environments saturated with electronic interference. But beyond its technology, the Tempest also symbolizes the United Kingdom's commitment to innovation, sovereignty, and international partnership. It is a strategic statement that Britain intends to remain at the forefront of global air power. The program itself unites thousands of engineers, scientists, and technicians across the UK, Italy, and Japan, marking one of the most significant multinational aviation efforts of the century. In 2028, the BAE Systems Tempest represents the dawn of a new age. An aircraft engineered to think, adapt, and evolve. A fighter designed not only for today's threats but tomorrow's unknown challenges. It is Britain's boldest step forward, an airborne platform where human skill meets advanced machine intelligence, where stealth meets overwhelming data, and where innovation shapes the future of the skies.